This is a GCS News Break. Retired teacher Kathy Holcomb is excited to point out her old classroom, room 205 at Allen Middle School.
You can come and look it in there.
Holcomb taught English here from 1971 to 1973, and this is her first visit back in 44 years. A lot's changed since the 1970s, but the most important things, teaching and learning, continue. Holcomb has returned to Allen Middle to shadow Principal Sheila Gorham during Principal for a Day. Sponsored by Guilford Education Alliance, this annual event gives community members a chance to go back to school and see things from a principal's perspective.
I just feel so strongly that everybody needs equality. And if we all know this information and are given the same kinds of attention, we can all achieve dreams.
Our community needs to know what we're doing and how we're using their taxpayers' money. So I think it's really important to get people in schools to see how we're working and the things that we're trying to do, because we need everybody's help.
GCS has already started investing more of our resources in professional learning and leadership development.
Following a morning of shadowing principals, everyone gathered for lunch and words of inspiration from Superintendent Dr. Sharon Contreras. The hope is that everyone will continue to engage and support every student and school in the district. This has been a GCS News Break.